Hi everyone, this is Venkat Narayana from Sunya Technologies. Today I am going to discuss binary search algorithm code in C#. This is continuation to previous video, part 4, binary search algorithm. Please go through previous video before going through this video. Previous video is available at Sunya Technologies YouTube channel. Go to playlist. Under playlist, we have data searchers and algorithms in C#. Please go through previous videos before going through this video. Binary search algorithm follows divide and conquer methodology. Binary search algorithm works on sorted data. We'll discuss binary search algorithm code in C# using Visual Studio. Launch Visual Studio and create C# console application. First step is, we need to read input from command prompt. console.writeof please provide input search item. Use console.readline method to get the value from command prompt. console.readline and assign to integer variable equal to int search item. Here readline method returning string, we are trying to sort in integer. We need to convert string to integer using parse method. Int dot parse of console.readline. Declare array int arr equal to values. Here array contains 10 values. And here values are sorted data. Invoke binary search function, binary search, and pass array comma search item. Provide implementation for binary search method. Public static int binary search and pass parameters. If we are passing array comma search item. Here you can provide any names for the parameters. Declare two variables to store starting and ending index values. Int start equal to 0, int end equal to array dot length minus 1. Start index is 0 and end index is length minus 1. Declare while loop, while start less than or equal to end. Find mid value int mid equal to start plus end by 2. Check three conditions based on mid value. If search item equal to array of mid, return index of mid value, return mid value. Else if search item less than array of mid, end equal to mid minus 1. Else start equal to mid plus 1. If these all the conditions are false, we need to return minus 1. Here return minus 1. Here binary search method returning integer, we need to store this output in the integer variable. Declare variable int result. If result less than 0, console.writeline search item is not found. Else console.writeline search item is found at index result. Execute this code will give input as 20, that is index 2. Control F5, 20, enter. 20 is found at index 2. Later will give input as 73, that is index 9. Control F5, 73. 73 is found at index 9. Later will give 100 as input. Here we don't have value 100 in this array. Control F5, 100, enter. 100 is not found. Now debug this program to understand flow of execution. Put breakpoint here. Go to debug. Click on start debugging or F5. Later click step into or F11. Start debugging. F11. Provide input as 20. Enter. Here array contains values like 5, 11, 20, 25, like that up to 73. Here index starts from 0 and ends at length minus 1, that is 10 minus 1, 9. 20 is available at index 2. Now we'll check using binary search algorithm. F11, your array contains values and search item is 20. First int start is equal to 0, end is equal to array length minus 1. 10 minus 1, 9. Here start is equal to 0, end is equal to 9. We'll check it in diagram. Here we have array with 10 items. Index start from 0 and ends at length minus 1. This is start index and this is end index. Now start is equal to 0, end is equal to 9. Now we need to check the condition using while loop. Here start is equal to 0, 0 less than 9. True, then it will go to inside while loop. Here we are finding mid value. Formula is start plus end by 2. Start is equal to 0, end is equal to 9. 0 plus 9 by 2. We will get mid is equal to 4. That is the floor value. So here index 4 is mid value. This is mid. Now we need to check the condition. Search item equal to array of mid. Search item is equal to 20. Array of mid. Mid is equal to 4. Array of 4. Array of 4 is equal to 33. 20 equal to 33. False. Then we'll go to next condition. Here 20 is not equal to 33. Then we need to check next condition. Next is search item less than array of mid. Search item 20. Here mid is equal to 4. Array of 4. 33. Next condition is 20 less than 33. True. It goes to inside of if. So here 20 is less than mid value. Mid is 33. That means our value is left side of mid value. We need to exclude mid to last value. Exclude these all the things. Later we need to find end. Here end equal to mid minus 1. Mid is equal to 4. 4 minus 1, 3. Here end is equal to 3. This is end. Remove this one. Remove this one. Now we need to find the input value from 0 to 3 indexes. Now this is a start. End is 3. We need to find mid value. F11. Now start is equal to 0. End is equal to 3. Here start is equal to 0. End is equal to 3. 0 less than or equal to 3. True. Then we need to find mid value. Here 0 plus 3 by 2. That means we will get 1.5. Floor of 1.5, 1. So here mid is equal to 1. That is index 1. So here index 1. This is mid. So search item 20. 20 equal to array of 1. Array of 1 equal to 11. 20 equal to 11. False. Then it goes to else if. Here 20 less than 11. False. Then it goes to else. 20 greater than 11. True. Then here start is equal to mid plus 1. Mid is equal to 1. 1 plus 1, 2. So start is equal to 2. Here 20 greater than 11. That means our value will be right side of mid. So this is mid. Right side of mid. So we will remove this one. So now start is equal to mid plus 1. So mid plus 1, that is 1 plus 1, 2. This is start. Remove these two. Now we have two values. Indexes are 2 and 3. So this is start. This is end. Now we need to find mid value. F11. So here start is equal to 2. End is equal to 3. Here start is equal to 2. End is equal to 3. Mid equal to here 2 plus 3 by 2, that means 5 by 2 will get 2.5, floor of 2.5 will get 2. Here mid is equal to 2, so this is mid. So here start and mid index are same. Search item is equal to 20, array of mid. Here mid is equal to 2, array of 2, array of 2 is equal to 20. 20 equal to 20, true, return index of mid value. Here mid value index is 2. So returning index 2. F11. Here result is equal to 2. If 2 less than 0, false, it goes to else part. Search item 20 is found at index 2. F11. Output is 20 is found at index 2. Now check for 100. F11. Input is 100. 100 is not available in the array. F11, we have array and such item. Array contains values and such item is 100. We need to find 100 in the array using binary search algorithm. F11, start is equal to 0, end is equal to length minus 1, that means 9. Here, this is start index and this is end index. Here we are checking while condition, start is equal to 0, 0 less than or equal to 9, true. Then we need to find mid, 0 plus 9 by 2, that is mid is equal to 4. Here 4, this is mid, value is 33. Here search item is equal to 100, array of mid is equal to 33, 100 equal to 33, false. Then else if, here 100 less than 33, false. Then it goes to else. Here condition is 100 greater than array of mid. That means here mid is 33, 100 greater than 33, that means our input value will be right side of mid value. We need to exclude mid value and left side of mid values. Remove these values. Now we need to find start value. Start is equal to mid plus 1. Mid is equal to 4. 4 plus 1, 5. Start is equal to 5. So here this is start. Mid plus 1. This is start. Remove this one. Remove this one. Now we need to find the value from indexes 5 to 9. Here values from 49 to 73. F11. Now start is equal to 5. Less than or equal to 9. True. Then we need to find mid. Here 5 plus 9 by 2. Mid is equal to 7. Here index 7 is mid. This is mid. Value is 62. Here search item 100. 100 equal to 62. False. Then it will go to else if. Here 100 less than 62. False. Then here 100 greater than 62. True. That means our input value will be right side of mid value. Here mid value is 62. Right side of mid value. So we need to remove these things. Here we need to find start value. Start is equal to mid plus 1. Mid is equal to 7. 7 plus 1, 8. So this is start. Remove this one. Remove this one. F11. Here start is equal to mid plus 1. Mid is equal to 7. 7 plus 1, 8. So start is equal to 8. Here start is equal to 8. End is equal to 9. 8 less than or equal to 9. True. Then we need to find mid value. Here start is equal to 8. 8 plus 9 by 2. Mid is equal to 8. So this is index 8. So this is mid value. So here starting index and mid index are same. That is 8. So search item 100 equal to array of mid. Mid is equal to 8. Array of 8. 8 is equal to 67. 100 equal to 67. False. It goes to else if. Here search item 100. 100 less than 67. False. It goes to else. Here 100 greater than 67. True. That means starting value will be right side of mid value. Here start is equal to mid plus 1. Here mid is equal to 8. 8 plus 1, 9. So start is equal to 9. So we need to remove this one. This is start. Here end and start both are same, that is index 9. So we'll remove this one. Now we have one value, 73. Now we need to find mid value. F11. Here start is equal to 9. 9 less than or equal to 9. True. Here we are finding mid value. 9 plus 9 by 2. Mid is equal to 9. So here we have mid value. Here index 9 is start index, mid index and end index. Search item is 100. 100 equal to array of 9. Array of 9 is 73. 100 equal to 73. False. It goes to else if. 100 less than 73. False. It goes to else. Here 100 greater than 73. True. Here we need to find start value. Start is equal to mid plus 1. Mid is equal to 9. 9 plus 1, 10. Start is equal to 10. Here we have index 10 outside of array, that is start value. We'll remove this one and we'll remove mid value. F11. Here start is equal to 10, end is equal to 9. This is end. End is equal to index 9, start is equal to index 10. Here 10 less than or equal to 9. False. So here while condition will false, so it will return minus 1. That means we didn't find 100 in the array. The result is equal to minus 1. Minus 1 less than 0, true. Print search item is not found, that is 100 is not found. Output is 100 is not found. Here start index is 10 and end index is 9. So start index is outside of the array, so we didn't find the value in the array. What we discuss in this video is, here we have array and search item. So first we need to find start index, end index. Later we need to check while condition. Condition is start less than or equal to end. Up to that time, these conditions will be executed. Here we need to find mid value, mid equal to start plus end by 2. Later we are checking search value equal to array of mid and search value less than array of mid and search value greater than array of mid. If you don't find the value, then start index will be outside of the array. That means we didn't find the value in the array. The time complexity, best case is O of 1. That means here our first mid value is 33. If we found the our search item in first attempt, that is 33, then that is the best case. We'll get the value in first attempt itself, that is O of 1. Average case and worst case are O of log n. Space complexity is O of 1. In this program, we did not use any extra space to store the output. So space complexity is O of 1. That's it for today. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.